insane idea, but if I don't ask you this, it's just, you know, it's gonna haunt me the rest of my life.
What?
I want to keep talking to you. You know, I have no idea what your situation is, but I feel like we have some kind of
connection,
right?
Yeah, me too.
No delusions, no projections. Was this made tonight, right? All right. Think of it like this. Jump ahead 10, 20 years, okay? And you're married. And only your marriage doesn't have that same energy that it used to have. You know, you start to blame your husband. You start to think about all those guys you've met in your life and what might have happened if you picked up with one of them, right? Well, I'm one of those guys. That's me. You know, so think of this as time travel from then to now. To find out what you're missing out on. See, what this really could be is a gigantic favor to both you and your future husband to find out that you're not missing out on anything. I'm just the biggest loser as he is, totally unmotivated, totally boring, and you made the right choice and you're really happy.
You know, you hear so much shit about people. I always feel like the general of an army when I start dating a guy, you know, plotting my strategy and maneuverings, knowing his weak points, what would hurt him, seduce him.
We got a sunset here.
Yeah.
We got the Ferris wheel. Seems like,
we
should be,
What?
You know.
Are you trying to say you want to kiss me? Couples get older, they lose their ability to hear each other?
No.
Well, supposedly, men lose their ability to hear higher pitch sounds, and women eventually lose hearing in the lower end. I guess they sort of nullify each other or something.
I guess. Nature's way of allowing couples to grow old together without killing each other.
If there's any kind of magic in this world, it must be in the attempt of understanding someone, sharing something. Doing it.